my name's Mohammed Mansouri, and I play Gilbert.
Hello, I'm Jacob, and I play Seaweed.
So, yeah, we've done a slice of Saturday night before at college. That was a good experience. I played Piss Pete in that, and it was quite funny. I was able to, you know, be drunk on stage. So, yeah, that was a challenge.
And before this, I did two pantomimes at the Churchill Theatre in Bromley, which is Sleeping Beauty and Peter Pan. Hairspray, I think I'm most looking forward to performing the dances and obviously singing, because Seaweed is such a great, charismatic, like, energetic role. So for me, dancing and singing.
I always enjoy taking on new characters, so Gilbert is meant to be quite laid back, but that's the way we're going to take it this time. So I'm just looking forward to, you know, putting a character on stage and bringing them to life, really.
I can hear the bells. Good morning, Baltimore. I'm around a big girl now. Big doll's house. The nicest kids in town. Cooties. Timers to me. Run and tell that. It takes two. All those party lights shining ahead, so someone invite me before I drop dead.
So, give me a chance.
I play Seaweed.
I play Gilbert.
I apparently play Cindy.
I play Chantal.
And I play Lorna.
I play Maria.
I play Dwayne.
Of course, I play that.
Baltimore, I think, could be just a few.
Mine's You Can't Stop a Beat.
Let's go.
Do that one.
Because I know where I've been.
Run and tell that. You Can't Stop the Beat.
Any
number that has black people in it.
Respect.
Run and tell that.